Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Let's have something to eat, because we're a little peckish, aren't we? We just gonna eat ketchup? I guess so. It's working. Let's see if we can take one of these. Oh, that's... Yeah, take this. Cool. There's another tarot thing up over there. Yeah, that's like bolted into the ground or something. As is that. Through this stuff. I was getting into that, but we have to examine this. Huh. Interesting.
No. Interesting.
The star. Okay. So once we collect all the graffiti, we return to what's her name? Jackie's old girlfriend. But we got a lot more to find. I think it's 24 of them. Is it a side job? We got 11 out of 20, actually. Alright, so now... What's closest? Let's take care of these two first. And I guess then we'll head out here. We're taking our time returning back to... Well, not even that, but... Yeah, gotta go back to the Aldecado camp. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention there. Oh, we just came from here, didn't we? Yeah. I was curious about it. Oh yeah, I'm trying to clear out everything, all the assaults in progress, suspected crimes, or whatever. We have come to foil your assault activity. That's a wraith, okay.
Fuck you and your hat!
Ha ha. I think it's so funny when they say that.
You are never getting out of here.
I doubt that.
There.
I hate when they do that.
Get a car!
Got you with a critical there. Oh, you're over around there. Look at that. Trying to flank me.
You and I are gonna have.
We're not gonna have anything. Finding more ammo on bodies. I wonder if that's a change as well. Oh, I picked up this. Oh. Can't get that. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone left. Sadly. Yeah, there's no one left. Okay. Just in case there is someone left. Party out here in the middle of nowhere. I'll check that last. Small amount of euros. Cowboy over here. I actually didn't put my gun away. It just automatically went away. I'll put it away when I decide. I thought someone was coming up here. Archive conversation with Robert Conrad and Dominic Brandis, and 753 euros. Robert Conrad says, "Yeah, I'm here." Dominic says, "Grab a crew, ride out to the Badlands. Send your cords in the sack." Robert says, "What happened?" "Raph has jumped the transport from Kandachi. You gotta get those implants back, or we're screwed." All right, I'm on it, man. No, on it. Oh no, did I really get everything this time? Nope, I didn't. Can't pass up those common item components. There's the gun that I can't bring with me. Oh, we got all that I couldn't pick up. Oh, we got this. I sense I will soon be overloaded with guns. There's somebody over here. Oh, I grabbed that person. Wasn't there somebody, like, more this way? Oh, guess I got them all. All right. My car is where I left it. Excellent. We'll go right to that one. Now, is this under or above? That's pretty solid there. I'm gonna hope it's under. Looks like it is. Shows a lot of assaults here. I see you there, hiding in the bushes.
Get her!
Don't get her.
Surrender immediately!
No, just I. Now, who is my location revealed to? Oh, someone back there. Trying to drag you out from hiding there. Oh, I'm hitting a resident. Sorry, I think. Maybe not. Oh, it's a Militech Ranger.
Enemy!
Enemy what? We'll never know what he was going to say. Enemy! Dead. Could have been something very profound. Enemy is actually myself. I'm the enemy. Sure you are. You've got the goods, a colorful person over there. Overweight, I knew it was coming. Bada boom. Yeah, I'm gonna break down some stuff. Report 99 blah 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 01 SoCal. We encountered an isolated woman during a routine patrol. The woman seemed to pose a threat. When we requested her documents, the woman made a short, quick movement with her hand. I was forced to react quickly in defense of both myself and my fellow officer. I fired one shot at the woman. The woman was fatally wounded. She was found to be armed, and my decision to shoot justified. Well, good for you. That's all I have to say. I have to break some stuff down here. And by some stuff, quite a bit. I'm trying to... Okay, hold on a second. what I play on is like kind of like a, it's like a plastic picnic table. It acts as my desk, kind of. I mean, yeah, I'm inside, but it's what you think of, not really a picnic table either, kind of like what you see in a cafeteria. Like an off-white color, and it's two pieces together, and it folds like in half. I mean, I've never done it, it's just stayed here, but it folds in half and like the legs fold up so you can like carry it around easier. And as time goes on, the two halves are more like the keyboard. Where I'm sitting, the keyboard's in the middle. That's why I have my monitor. And as time goes on, the two halves are like more and more to where the keyboard's like wobbly, kind of. If I don't have it, if I have it right in the middle, it can wobble back and forth. I don't know if you can hear that. So that's what happens, and I hate that because I'm pressing the Z key and the keyboard wobbles every time, so I have to move it around. Useless facts for you to know. We're keeping that, we're keeping that. Kenshin. We're keeping the Widowmaker. And then I found. Okay. Steel pipe. Yeah, I don't know what happened to my bat that did like 1,000 damage. I mean, unless I can't believe almost 200,000 euros. Unless I got rid of it, the update got rid of it. Which is fine because I never wanted to use it. Because I think one shot would just like be lethal at that point anyway. The non-lethal would become lethal because it was over 1,000 DPS. Alright, so monkey wrench. Steel pipe is 670. Baseball bat. Crowbar. Yeah. And then as far as this stuff, I found a couple things that, yeah. Aramid Kuro Kabuto with hardened carbon fiber exterior. This helmet follows no trends but its own. And I don't know why this blinks. That's a new thing, too. Old motorcycle cap. Each stain and scrape is like a journal entry. Yeah, I don't like that. Wait. No. The motorcycle cap. There you go. And then I found something here. Oh, there's nothing better. Now we've got a Border Guard tactical vest. A little old, a little dusty. 133.8. Oh, it's much better. 133.8. Yeah, that's the best one. What am I wearing under it, too? It looks funky that way, but okay, whatever. Alright, so I'm wearing 62, okay. 62.8, 63. Heavy-duty punk fleets. If you don't like them, you just haven't gotten to know each other yet. Other than these weather combat boots, find comfort and optimal temperature inside. Alright, so we're a little mismatched, but that's the way things go sometimes. It's still telling me new, even though I looked at it. I got crafting points somehow. And wait, I can. That's crafting. I got a perk point. Max stamina. Light machine guns. Alright. Handguns. What about sniper rifles? Let's take this, I guess. Increase damage to drones, mechs, and robots by 40% instead of 20. I haven't taken any of those perks for a while. Alright, so let's see what we have here. 864 euros, an archived conversation with Martha Liu and Dakota Smith. Our very own. Wonder what we'll find out about her. Martha says, well, Carubo's in Night City. Dakota says, Padre says he is. In one state or another, whatever that means. You want details, you'll have to pay. Martha says, I'll find him myself. Dakota says, you shouldn't come back. Someone will recognize you and that's it. Martha says, I'll be fine, and I won't let the guy get away. Garobo's gonna die for what he did to me and my family. Drop it. It's not worth it. You don't know what you're talking about. Dakota says, you might be surprised. I wonder who this Garobo guy is. What he did to her and her family. And keep finding more. Oh, I missed this. Okay. Oh, break in? All right.
In a swift reprisal, NUS forces carried out a series of bombings.
A series of bombings. Now this is inside the city, isn't it? I think so. I want to take care of the things out here. So we'll go here and not cut across all this, and then we'll go to this and this.
On Texan airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed a desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict, bookies have put the odds of a full-blown border war at 3-1. That concludes today's World News segment. Please join us again next time.
I'm all about concluding World News segments. Pretty out of our way, but I do want to take care of all this stuff.
Ha ha ha.
that another one? They're everywhere. Nothing more to see here. Go about your business. What are these bodies? Oh. Where's the other one? Over there. Oh, there's his gun. All right, continuing. Up on that ridge? Ah, say it isn't so. Well, it's saying I can more or less go this way. More or less. Whoa. I need something to eat. Oh, yeah. Milk chocolate. Hang a right somewhere over here. See if anyone's at the at these other structures. Oh, now we're going back down. Well, this place is really kind of remote. Oops. It's like they're all staggering around drunk. Oh! floating on the ground. I mean, he's floating in air. Floating off the ground. Ow.
Covering!
Double shot.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, buddy. And some contagion for you too. Ow. Are a little tough or what? Strength to superior firepower. Oh, that's a good trick. That was a little awkward. This is that thing, yeah. I don't want that. I don't think there's any more people. Oh, there is. Wait a second. I'll take it then. I'll have some fun with this. Reload? No, I don't have to reload. Is that a downed aircraft? I'd hope you see me. I'm currently shooting you. Whoa, I can't run with this. I can't run with this! Is he dead now? I think he died right after he threw that grenade. I'm done with that. It was good for a little, you know, change of pace. Forgot now I can run. Getting in the mode of not running. I'll grab that last. Gotta be something else around this way. Maybe not. Oh, that's what I just dropped. Okay. Archive conversation with Michael Morrison Kowski, and Morley Anderson. Michael says, they found us. Tracked us down. Morley says, how the hell they do that? Big Pete had that Militech cloaking up. Michael says, "Bull crap, you did. They marked us. We got social drones on our butt." Morley says, "Well, just try and get across the border." Michael is cursing. "Told you to dump this hunk of junk. It's older than you are." Morley says, "Wow, ouch. Just focus. Keep flying." Michael says, "We're hit. We're going down." And then he has trouble typing because they're going down. Morley says, "Mike. Mikey, answer me. Hello?" Michael says in all caps, "Oh, beep, we survived. Holy crap. Tom pissed himself. Whoa, we came down hard." Morley says, "In the cargo?" Michael says, send someone here and pick us up. Most of it seems fine. Alright, so that's why that went down. What's a helicopter? Just noticed that. Okay. The bird came down. Now is much too far to be traveling on foot here. Now we're in the middle of nowhere. I'm taking care of all this stuff around here. Now I have to go back down that way. Take care of this and this. But, well, that'll be next episode. Everyone clap along. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.